Right, people, we're playing Eastleigh at home. Now, we're in 7th place at the moment, and if we win today, we can go up to joint 3rd. And if we win by 2 clear goals, then we will definitely be 3rd, which will be 5 points behind the leaders, Halifax, but we will still have that game in hand. And Eastleigh are down in 13th place, so hopefully today will be the day that County can do it. Come on, the County.
And they'll lose 5-4.
Yeah.
Don't block.
Oh, quite on the end of it.
Penalty! Well then.
Yeah. 2 minutes, time allowed.